hunting party. They're not doing their Scar, there is no food. The herds have moved on. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you are sentencing us all to death. So, if you were half the king,
I am 10 times the king. Mufasa was.
No, Scar.
Mufasa?
Mufasa, no.
Can't be. You're dead.
No. It's me. Mom.
Simba, you're alive. But how can that be?
It doesn't matter.
Alive.
Give me one good reason why I should rip you apart.
Simba, 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 you must understand that the precious of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Well, I would naturally, but you see them, they think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Oh, look, a cat came back.
Scar, the choice is yours. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for them. Death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
What's he talking about?
So you haven't told them. Your faithful subjects have a little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance. Tell me who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
Tell me it's not true!
It's true.
Admit it.
Murderer!
No, it was an accident!
It's your fault. He's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. I know everybody knows why. But here's my little secret.
I killed Mufasa.
Yo, Simba!
No, tell them the truth!
I killed Mufasa!
You're the murderer!
Have mercy, please, I beg you!
You don't deserve to live.
But Simba! I'm telling you, it was the hyenas! They're the real enemy! You wouldn't kill your uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, thank you, Simba. How can I make it up to you? Tell me.
Anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes, as you wish, Your Majesty. Ah, my friends. Help me.
Friends.